move.
Good to see you.
am overburdened.
Greetings.
Good to see you.
To the hell that spawned you, Andariel. This is a great... You may recover some mysterious things from the demons you kill. Some of great use to you. Some... Hello.
And Dariel's death brings about renewed life for us all. We mourn the loss of our dear sisters, but at least now we can get on with our lives. I may have misjudged you, Outlander. You are a true hero, and testament to the noble spirit which has inspired our order for generations. Farewell, my friend. You'll probably go east now. It was good to know you. I hope you...
What you need? And Dariel's demonic forces have taken up residence in the forest. I'm gonna party like it's 9.99.
This is a great victory indeed, but many more battles await. I will accompany you on your journey, lending what assistance I can. Remember, Diablo is still out there, seeking something in the desert. I'm afraid that this nightmare will not end until you find what it is that he seeks.
We owe you a debt we can never repay. I only hope that in time, we will be able to rebuild our order. All our thanks go with you, my friend.
Your presence honors me.
We traveled east, over the mountains and into the vast deserts of broken lands. As the days passed, my companion told me of himself, that he had once been a great warrior, and that a dark and secret burden now weighed heavily upon him. We traveled for an eternity across that arid wasteland. How long? I couldn't say. And always, a dark cloud seemed to follow us just over the horizon.
Finally, the journey ended. We climbed the last bridge. There below us lay our destination. The shining jewel, Root Lane, with a great sea beyond. We made camp there last night. Perhaps it was the warm desert wind or the sound of the ocean, but for the first time in many weeks, I slept. However, the dreams returned, but these were clearly not my own. I beheld a vision of a great man, the mage Talrasha. You were there too, Tyriel. I remember seeing you in my dream. His brethren had cornered a great demon, Baal, Lord of Destruction, who had been set loose upon the world. They attempted to imprison the demon within a sacred stone. Yet when their attempts failed, Talrasha selflessly volunteered to contain the demon within himself, completing the prison. He instructed his brethren to bind him within a tomb, buried under the sand, and there to wrestle with the demon for all eternity. Over the hill toward Loot Gulain. I had no idea then of the horrors that were in store for me there.
Greetings, honored traveler. I am Jaren, Lord of Loot Gulain, and I bid you welcome to my Fairport city. I'm glad to know that once again, caravans are free to travel through the Western Pass. For some time now, we have been under siege by an evil power that I cannot identify. Strange, it all began when a dark wanderer came this way, looking for the tomb of Talrasha. No one knows exactly where Talrasha, Keeper of Baal, is entombed, but it is certain to be far out in the desert. Now my people whisper tales of the dead rising from their tombs and horrible creatures lurking amongst the moonlit dunes. Even I have witnessed things which I cannot explain. I've ordered the port closed and all trade ships moored.
As we cross the desert from Kanduras, he has many fascinating tales of the dangers of the desert. His experience may be useful to you.
I know much about the ancient religions. I was trained as a paladin of Zakarum in the Eastern Kuras Temple many years ago. It is an honor to serve you.